it's nice to meet you, Tommy. What'd you like for Christmas?
I want a dog.
Oh, well, Tommy, for Christmas,
hey, Tommy, why don't you come over here to Hanukkah Harry? I can get you a dog at a much better rate than that schmo over there.
Really?
Oh, no. Don't listen to him. He doesn't know what he's talking about. You wanted a dog, right?
I do know what I'm talking about. So how about if you come over here, we'll get you that dog right away.
Okay.
Come here, you little schmuck. So, your name is Tommy, right? I heard you've got a lot of wishes this Christmas.
Don't listen to Hanukkah Harry, Tommy. He's just a nobody. He's just a...
So how about you tell me exactly what breed you want, and I'll get it to you for half the price of that schmo sitting right over there.
That doesn't even make sense. It's Christmas. I give gifts. They're free!
You see, Tommy, that's just the Lord of Meshuggah and Fakak. Because your parents are the ones that buy those gifts for you. And where does that money come from? Your college tuition. So, in the end, you just get scammed by that big blowhearted red over there.
Can you, like, speak like you're a civilized? That's a kid!
Oh, so now I'm uncivilized! The Christian is calling the Jew uncivilized, everybody! I don't know where I've heard that one before. Oh, wait, I have, you fat Nazi!
Jesus Christ.
I thought you weren't supposed to use the Lord's name in vain.
That's not what...
Tommy, don't listen to this Gentile's disgusting words. He's a liar and probably a pederast. I mean, he sits in a chair all day making false promises he can't keep.
What's the pederast?
Don't listen to Hanukkah... Actually, you know what, Tommy? Don't listen to anything Hanukkah Harry has ever said.
A pederast, Tommy, is a man who gets off on messing with the hopes and dreams of little boys just like you.
Oh, Santa, you suck.
Yes, Santa, you suck, you commercialized hack.
That's not even what it... Tommy, you really should stop being over there and come back over here.
Tommy, yeah. Tommy, I can get you a real dog. Don't you want to
want a bit of juice?
Yeah, you want a dog? Yeah, sure.
Please, no. You see, Tommy, Santa is one weak motherfucker.
Go, Hanukkah Harry. I heard some commotion here in the holiday area.
Oh, nothing to worry about, sweetheart. Santa had a bit too much eggnog on the job when a little bit more sugar. Hanukkah Harry handled it. Nothing to worry about at all. No problem, sweetheart. So, Tommy, let's get back down to brass tacks. You said you wanted a dog. Tell me what breed you want.
A Great Dane.
I'm gonna level with you, Tommy. A Great Dane, it's a bit pricey, and it really does make a mess in the home. I'll tell you what, though. I can get you a bulldog for two-thirds of the price.
Yay! I love Hanukkah!
Thanks a million!
Oh,